Craftsman Trucker here, White Lightning. Today is still Tuesday, June 29, 2021. Don't know why I have a hard time remembering the date. Local time, 7:38 p.m. Getting ready to come off 74 here. Merge onto 465 here, southbound. Everything's going pretty good. Everything's going pretty good. As we are journeying on to Plainfield, Indiana. That is the destination for this load. Remember, remind me to tell me them to remember to pack up the things, don't leave anything behind. Give a positive review if you like the ride or not. You never know, right? I want to stick on this lane. We're going south. We're going south. Slow down, slow it down. Yeah, you go northbound, like if you want to go to Chicago and all that, yeah, that way. You can go this way too. Either way, if you're coming through right here, you might as well go this way. Because it's halfway this way, that way you got to go even further down. Okay, meet 65 over there. Yeah, man. Yeah, 74 takes you all the way to Peoria, Illinois, which I believe we deliver there too. What I was told. Yeah. Should be passing the Indianapolis, Indiana. Welcome to Indianapolis, Indiana, everybody. South side. Flying J and Pilot and Mr. Fuel, I think. I gotta get over. Slow down, slow down. Slow down, White Lightning. There goes our sister company over there, Carolina Southern. Again, after this was pick up in Jeffersonville, Indiana. Hello. Going to Indian Trail, North Carolina. Downtown only. Yeah, when we pick up in India, Jeffersonville, we'll be going to the other side now. We'll be going towards, through Louisville. Come back the other way from the map. Possibly. I I gotta look at the routing there. I know Indian Trail, I think it's towards Charlotte area. Hey. Way to Peoria. I thought we'd go straight.
Never mind.
Alright, one of you asked me a question on yesterday's video. I answered it. Easy to answer. Which do I prefer more, drop and hook or live unload and load? Obviously, it's drop and hook. I prefer it because it's a lot more efficient and keeps me active, like in and out of the truck and stuff, versus live unload and load. You gotta sit there and twiddle your thumb and you can't hardly get out, and you can, but you know, you gotta be careful because some customers don't like it when you sit there and walk around their facility like that. They'll see you as a suspicious person, I guess. Smells like that livestock trailer there. Smells like manure. Mm-hmm. Get the free manure here. Free manure. Yeah. Go get them. Go, go, go. He's right there. No, they're right here. I'm doing good. Urban down. Yeah, we ain't been up this way delivered here in a while. Since it was kind of cold around this way. When was it, like March maybe? I think it was. nice if we can do Smyrna, that way we can get all the states that we can on this week's clips. It won't be too bad, I guess. But it all depends what I'm looking at. Flying J, the pilot, and I guess Mr. Fuel of Indianapolis. I've been to both. I'm surprised this area is busy right now. Remember the exit. I know how to get there. Dang. Shouldn't be too much farther. Say something for, yeah, it shouldn't be too far from here. I think not that far. Something 40, I think it is. Yeah, I don't like that slushy. Too sweet. Felt like I wasted some money. Oh well. If it's not too sweet, I'm not gonna like it. It's just right. Yeah. downtown, nah. That'd be suicide to go that way. It's crazy right here with traffic. Don't know how it'll be over that way. No, thank you. I know we can get off here too. Just can't remember it from this way though. That 680 up there look like Big Blue. This is our exit. And no GPS. That's right. Stay green, stay green, stay green, stay green, please stay green. You can change for the person back there. Yay! Now I just gotta remember. I know how to get there. Now you pass a Dodge dealer and then pass shopping centers and pass the shopping centers. Make that left. Yeah, I know. I got this. If I don't, I tried, right? That's all you can do. Bicycle Outfitters Indy. Okay, stay green. Stay green. You can change. All of a sudden, whoops. I hate it when lights do that. Jordan's Fish, Chicken, and Heroes. What? Ow.
roads.
La 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 la.
Hiring.
Gee.
No trucks, right turn, why not? I can go that way. I won't try it though. Hey, there's my truck. Future truck. I need to go catch a flight. There's the airport. I'll take y'all just as far as that road, that's it. And I won't be able to turn around. Yeah, when I get in, I'm gonna put together that video for you guys and put it out there for y'all. Maybe I would put out two. Don't know yet. Possible. All right, I know we passed that bridge. Now I got to pay attention here. Thought we may pass it. Then I'm gonna look. Are we ever gonna get there? Are we in Plainfield yet? Should be Plainfield already. I think. Stay green. Got some blue light special up there. Those lights don't like us. I guess considering Indianapolis this way, now we're getting into Plainfield. Plainfield, Indiana. What happened? We had a boo-boo? He hit me. I'm gonna take it from all his might. Or he broke down. What he gets for ignoring the check engine lights. I guess he broke down right there. I'm trying to call the tow truck. Welcome to Plainfield, Indiana. We're here. We're here, everybody. My hours are late. Going kabloomy now. Oh, stay green. Stay green. Thank you. Takes a minute to get there. What? Oh. Yeah. Stupid light. That one didn't like us. Okay, now I gotta pay attention. I always use these dealerships as reference to get me there. Always. We got death wishes out here. My inside is already acting up. Gonna make it act up even more. Been having a loose tummy all day. Alright. I gotta remember this. Yeah, I think it's that light over there. Not this one, the next one. This is going to get me turned into the shopping center. I don't want to do that. See if I would have had a better burger. Yep. Dang it. I could have me five guys instead of these jokers. Oh well. All I would have done is left the trailer behind and Bob tailed to here. There goes the chicken again. Sorry. I think that slush is starting to do some wonders. Oh boy. I'm gonna have to use it before taking it from my door. Dang it. Come on, you stinking light. Somebody gotta go to the baño. There you go. Go taxi, go. Go taxi, go. Go while I ain't go. Go while I ain't go. Yeah, I get funny when I gotta go sometimes. Actually, I don't need that lane, I don't think. Oh, stay green. Don't change, please don't change. We're here. Oh, stay green. Go, people, go. Go, people, go. Come on. They gotta go to the bathroom. Or I think it's just me. Smells funny now. Yeah, changes right. Go under. We're here. Right over here. Let's see who's there with us. Don't do that yet. I also had me some pineapple earlier, so that's probably what's doing it. Sorry, chickens. Coming out. Okie dokie. Hold on. Woohoo! Hold on, big guy. Mr. Impatient there. We're here. We're here. We're gone. We're gone. Yeah. One time I thought that thing was a bathroom. It's just some type of electrical thing. I don't know. Alright, everybody. We'll see you guys when we're back. We're here. Thank you. Put it in. Hey, guys. Bossman Trucker here. Located at the Liver here in Plainfield, Indiana. We're inside the door 32. I guess it's all the way down there. They're waiting for us. Let's go. Come on. Door 32, local time 8:20 p.m. here in Plainfield, Indiana. Finally made it. be on that side over there. I know we're allowed to stay here. Probably gonna have no choice. 32. Open the doors. Yeah, I got an oldie with me. This trip. Oh yeah. Still gotta go use it. Still gotta use it.
good now. We got her. We got her. One more lady. Now, the way your buddy does it with the foot brake crap, he's not supposed to do that. The way I'm doing it, the way you do it. Yeah, you're not supposed to be doing this number with when you touch the docks. This number. It'll mess up the clutch, the computerized clutch on these auto shifts. You should be able to do it like the way I do it. Shouldn't be no issues. All right, guys. Just want to say thank you for watching, and we'll see you guys tomorrow. I think this will be it. Maybe. I got to see what's going on. But we'll see you guys either tomorrow or sometime, right? When we head on to the pickup in Jeffersonville, Indiana, right? Thank you for accompanying me today, and we'll see you guys. All right, thank you. Stay safe.